If you're ever caught in a situation like this,